Hi, I'm Linda Hall. Welcome to Multilingual Guided Meditation Channel. Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. Letting your shoulders and arms soften. Allow the whole of you to breathe out. Letting your belly soften. And your mind soften. Allow the way you're holding all of yourself to soften. Letting the shape you've taken on from where you've been soften. The shape of your mind softening. The shape of your body softening. The you inside softening. Softening on your breath. Soften the way you are engaging with this moment, here. Notice any watching. Waiting. Or being ready to do the next thing. Let it all soften and flow out on your breath. Letting the space around you become softer. Gentler. Soften the way you're being with yourself in this moment. Notice any judging. Self-criticism. Or wanting things to be a certain way. Let it all soften and flow out on your breath. As you soften into being gentler with yourself, become aware of the contact the air is making with the surface of your skin. Notice its softness. Its gentleness. Just there. With you. In this moment. Asking nothing. Demanding nothing. Allow its softness to be there, beside you. Breathe in and out the gentle softness. Spacious softness. Allowing softness. Letting things be softness. Blowing in and out on your breath. Flowing in and around the body. In and around the mind. In and around you. Enfolded by softness and gentleness, breathing softness and gentleness. Softness spreading to every part of you. Allow in the warmth of kindness. If any part of you resists, that's okay. Surrounded with softness and warmth, the warmth of kindness here for you. Let it begin to unfurl within you. Breathe into the warmth. Let it spread and radiate throughout your body. Breathing with loving kindness. The warmth aglow within you. Let it fill you up from head to toe. With each breath, let the warmth of loving kindness heal and restore you. Take your time as you breathe with loving kindness. Letting time and space and healing open up for you. As you open to receive healing. Loving kindness within you and around you. Let the healing breath flow to places within you it feels drawn to. Places that are holding discomfort. Tiredness. Feelings or something else. Breathe into these places, allowing them to soften and receive the healing breath. Receive loving kindness. Stay with these places for a while. Breathe the healing balm of allowing into them. Allowing them to be there. Places that may have been forgotten, ignored, or denied. Breathe with them. Letting them open to the warmth and breadth of compassion. Compassion here, with these places, in this moment. Compassion around them. Compassion within them. Compassion flowing in and out on your breath. Compassion surrounding you. Enfolding you. Compassion here with you. here for you. Breathe the compassion out into your past. No need to direct it. Let it flow back into your past. Breathe the compassion out into your future. No need to direct it. Let it flow ahead into your future. And when you are ready, breathe into your center, into the warmth of your own lifeblood, and the warmth of loving kindness. Notice the gentle air around you, just here with you now. And in your own time, you can draw this meditation to a close.